In Brooklyn, a high-rise fire injured three people. Heavy smoke was seen pouring out of a 14-story building in Brownsville this afternoon. This was on Dumont Avenue around 4:30. No word yet on a cause.